line is going to be wider in your pattern and in your scarf. If you have a thinner line, it's going to be a skinnier line, but then you have to be very careful when you paint, because it's not such a big barrier there, you know. And so then when you paint, you put your brush over here and then paint under it. Because if you have too much paint on your brush and it's by a little pinch area, it'll help. Because those brushes carry a lot of paint, they hold a lot of paint. And surprisingly, it does not take that much paint to do this. The